Dear, congratulations once again on winning our competition. Let us repeat, your submission astonished us, and we are delighted to welcome you in our hermitage. Make yourself at home. The whole lighthouse is at your disposal.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around when you called. It's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
Is this the right door for you?
No excuses, no accidents, no weakness. Fire from the depths of your soul. Finish it!
Ahem. I step right on the toes, and when she bumped my nose,
I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. Bones shouldn't break so easily.
Something all around, something all around, something all around. It's so funny. Something here and there, something everywhere, and I'm a
understand, I'm working in here. I swear, if I'm interrupted one more time. I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat. We drink to the fall of reality, till the shapes sharpen, and I cut myself on the rectangular, infinitely straight edges of my glass, and he retreats to his nest, the iris of my left eye.
Yeah.
together.